Variously, I've been described as the greatest pitch man of them all. The man who has made more women happy. The melancholy Plato of retailing. A maverick. A left winger. A gentleman. A benevolent dictator of fashion. And bearded and bald and an inch or two taller than short.